I'll show you how you can set up your business email accounts on an Android device with 4 settings and 5 minutes. Coming up.
MichaelHeal.com.
My name's Michael Heal, helping you get more views to your videos and websites. If this is your first time here and you want to grow your business using video, SEO and other aspects of the internet, tap the subscribe button now. It's free, it's YouTube's answer to favourites. Also, if you tap on the notification bell, you'll get updated anytime I upload relevant videos for you. Okay, let's grab your phone. Those 4 settings. Okay, if you've previously set up on your Android device an email, you'll need to go to the settings icon and follow it from there. If you haven't, you can go to the email icon. I'll just show you how it works if you're on the settings. So this is if you've previously had an account on the phone. If we go to settings, accounts, and follow that. And then we'll look into email address and password. If you haven't, you can jump straight to the email icon. You're looking to set up other. We'll click other. Now you want your business email address. This is going to be something at your domain name. Did you know the first email was sent in 1971 by Ray? And I still haven't received it. That's something interesting. How did you receive your first email? Was it on a mobile device or was it on a PC, like a laptop or a Mac? Let us know in the comments below. Put PC, Mac or mobile device. That'd be really interesting to find out how people receive their first email. Okay, now your password, nice and secure. I've got videos coming up on LastPass, a really nice program to store passwords securely. We're gonna choose IMAP. I have got videos explaining the difference between POP and IMAP, but basically IMAP stuff is stored in the cloud. Okay, I'll change that to mail. My particular settings is mail. Yours might be the domain name in this. Basically, your settings, just mirror them here. The port number is adjusted once you choose your security level. You change that and it'll change the port number. Make sure they mirror what you've been issued by your either your internet supplier. Okay, same with the incoming. That's great. That's gone through. Excellent. Okay, frequency, that's up to yourself. We'll put that through. I have got emails coming up on how to put the signature at the bottom of your email address, which is always useful, great for branding. So I'll leave a link to that there. And that's it. We've got your email set up. Don't forget, tap the subscribe button if you want to grow your business using the internet.